Hi, Rob Streche, VP of Product for Zerto. Welcome. I'm going to describe to you our different tiers of licensing that we have for our product. With the introduction of our brand new version 5.0 of Zerto Virtual Replication, or ZVR, we're bringing out three different tiers. Our first tier is kind of our classic tier. That is what you know and love about Zerto. It's going from one site to another site, single hypervisor, really cut and dry for customers who have their own data center, or if you're using one of our cloud service providers, being able to utilize this classic license through them as well. Second tier is really our public cloud license. The public cloud license is taking over for what we used to call ZVR, or Zerto Virtual Replication, for AWS. Well, we added Azure. So now you're able to go and use the same license either for Azure or for Amazon. Pretty simple, from a single hypervisor up to one of the public clouds. And the third tier of license that we're bringing out is our Enterprise Cloud Edition. This is Zerto Virtual Replication for Enterprise Cloud. Brings together our public cloud license, it brings together a new feature called One-to-Many, and allows you to replicate not only to cloud, being public cloud, but out to our cloud service providers as well. Why are we doing this? You may have multiple different reasons for going to cloud. You may want to have different SLAs for the same VM. We now empower you to protect and have an uninterrupted world in multiple different ways. So I invite you to take a look at all of the different editions and contact your account manager if you have some questions. Thank you. Well, simply put, we brought Azure to the party.